1930s, one man touched the lives of millions of women. He wasn't a film star, or a singer, but a scientist. He invented nylon. Yet 2 years later, beset with doubt, he took his own life. Wallace Carothers dedicated his life to women. Nylon by Wallace Carothers. Nylons by Pretty Polly.